Scotland will be an independent member of the European Union, and we one that is internationalist and outlook, that will contribute in so many ways, but also will benefit from the jobs and the exports that we already achieve. But we could do so much more with economic growth through the levers of power of independence. But in terms of our attitude towards Europe, we want to be a positive and a progressive force for change in Europe, but positive change.